He who believes in me, as the scripture has said, out of his heart will flow rivers of living water.
나를 믿는 자는 성경에서 같이 배에서 생수의 강이 흘러나리라.
You know, it takes a lot of water to run the world. The oceans are very deep and have never been explored completely. They're so deep. And all the countries of the world have rivers that run through them. All because God, our Creator, knows it takes water to run the world. Your body requires a lot of water too. It's very healthy to drink water often. And the Bible uses water to describe the Lord Jesus and His Holy Spirit. The first thing is, if we're going to know God, we and have eternal life, is compared to drinking water. In Korea, you may have water like this in your house. Yeah. Or you like water like this, right? It's really good for you. Plants. If you have plants in your house, you have to water them, right? They need a drink often. If you don't water them, what happens? Yeah, they're going to dry, die, right? The leaves will turn colors and fall off. And the tree can't grow like it needs to. It's the same with us spiritually. You have a spiritual life that needs to be watered. And only God and His Spirit can help us. We're watered, of course, by reading God's Word, the Bible. Because in it we see we're thirsty. It's a spiritual thirst, and the Bible says there's a spiritual thirst in every one of us. So we can go to God to satisfy our spiritual thirst. And when we know Jesus as our Lord and Savior, He satisfies our thirst. So we also need to grow if we're a believer in Jesus. So often we need to water our spiritual life. By God's Word and by prayer. And even coming to the church where we can fellowship with other people that believe in Jesus. This waters our soul. And helps to quench our thirst. Okay? Let's pray. Father, thank you that we can come to you in the name of Jesus and find our thirsty soul. Quench our thirst. I pray for each one here today that we will find that only Jesus can satisfy our thirsty soul. Help us now, Lord Jesus. Amen.